Pete Neely, and I welcome you to my wonderful party again. I had to switch rooms because my parents are going to be home in a few minutes, and I don't want to be disturbed while I'm using my video, doing my video. So let's get started on my this video again. I'm going to switch to different because it's getting boring. See what's the next thing. Lucky, let's get lucky this time again. Let's get lucky six. Hey, Tokyo from Tokyo. Hey, Moon from Tokyo, Japanese. Thank you for, you're gonna get a, Rockra. Thank you for the, what's his name again? Rotlet, the moon. I hope you enjoyed my, Rockra. Tell me what you think of it if you're watching this video, I mean. I wanna see that stat. Moon. The moon. It's a 2 IV, about 2 IVs, but it's 1 IV. You're gonna give someone 3 IV Rockwood. See if you're the one who's lucky enough to get a level 3 IV in the lucky. Hey, Vinny from Okashi. Gonna get a rocklet. Can't say your name, but it's okay, right? Thank you for the charcoal. I hope it's a Japanese weather. I don't care if it's weather, but I love Japanese charcoals or Japanese Pokemon. Thank you for the Japanese Pokemon. I love Japanese Pokemon. They're helpful for shiny hunting and breeding. And other types of origin Pokemon from different countries. Thank you. Wow, I got it. Oh gosh, wow! Thank you very much. If I give you a rock lift that is lower, sorry guys, I just had to get rid of some Pokemon I bred over the past years. I ran out of room in the Pokemon bank, so I'm trying to get rid of some Pokemon out of there too. See who gets this rock lift. There was this one time that I actually, there's a guy that's from Queensburg, Australia. I hope you enjoy my rocklet. Zai, I'll call you Zai. Thank you Zai, I hope you're watching this video. Enjoy my rocklet. Thank you for the stabilize. It'll be useful probably. I'll see you guys in a minute. Deep Wonder Deep Moon out.